There is a scary number of illegal guns in Australia. These are the ones that are brought in by crooks. These are the ones that have been stolen by crooks. These are the ones that, yes, have fallen out of registration. Before I show you, how many illegal guns do you think there are in Australia? 5, 10, 20,000, 50,000? Try 260,000 illegal guns in Australia. Right now, the federal government, along with the police forces of Australia, are running a gun amnesty for people to hand them in. I'm not imagining too many criminal gangs will be doing so, but 260,000 illegal guns are in the suburbs of Australia tonight.
Opportunity for people, if you have those illegal weapons, hand them in. Make sure that you're on the front foot handing them in so that the police aren't knocking on your door to get them.